My friend, it's always great seeing you, man. I mean, when I get to see you, I know two good things and maybe a bad thing. A, I'm going to have a lot of fun. B, the CNE is opening. But C, it's kind of the unofficial end of the summer. That's always been the tradition.
I know. We have that reputation being the end of the summer. School starts the day after we close. The workload sort of picks up. But you're going to end summer, you want to end it with a big bang, man. And the CNE is offering a big bang.
Absolutely. What do you think it is about the CNE? Why has it been such a great tradition, not just in the city, but in Canada and North America, too?
And North America. We're the fourth to fifth largest fair in North America. We average about 1.5 to 1.6 million guests. All the entertainers want to come here because we got great exposure here. And we are very proud to be Canada's national exhibition. I don't know if you can see my pin. One of our mottos is Smiles on Faces, Our Tradition. We are a traditional organization, and all the staff here try to make sure all our customers feel that they've got a smile on their face all day long.
Absolutely. That's what it's all about. But there's so much going on, especially because, okay, Back to the Future, DeLorean. Why is there a DeLorean behind us?
Yeah, I didn't come here from 1959. That DeLorean is part of our cosplay event. So on Monday the 19th, we have a cosplay event from noon until 4 p.m. We're in conjunction with Fan Expo. So we have seven vehicles, including the Batmobile, and we have the DeLorean and a few other vehicles. Come down, you get a chance to get your picture taken with them. It's a lot of fun, but come in your best costume, because we're gonna have a little costume parade through the grounds, and a chance for you to show off. We're gonna have a red carpet event as well, and there's a Quidditch match. So for all the Harry Potter fans, come down and play for Quidditch.
Okay, also, I heard there's rumor that the King of the Monsters is supposed to be coming down here?
I got a photo from someone there. Coming across Lake Ontario was Godzilla. We've got a 30-foot tall Godzilla just standing outside on the lake, just outside of our grounds. So if you're coming along Lake Shore, I'd be careful you don't get swallowed up by Godzilla.
Oh my goodness, anything can happen. But you know what, the other thing you talked about, swallowing. As we speak, we're in a section here where there's some great food. What's going on with the food, my friend? Because that is becoming tradition.
It's a huge tradition. People love to come here and try traditional food, but some of the great wacky food that we have. So one of the highlights this year is a spicy peanut butter cookie dough bacon burger. So again, if that cholesterol hasn't gone through the roof right now, nothing will get you up there. That sounds like a lot of fun. And as you said, we're at the end of summer. I love ice cream in the summer. We have a wasabi spice burger, spice cream, which, you know, if wasabi's your flavor, I think it's a nice way to sweeten up your mouth a little bit.
I love that. Also, the band chill music, another tradition here at the CNE.
You know, I came to my first concert in 1971 to see the Guess Who as a young man. We have Burton Cummings from the Guess Who as our opening act this year at the Bandshell. Puts on a great show. And on Saturday, Sunday, August 16th, 17th, the exact same dates 50 years ago in Woodstock, New York, that big famous concert took place, we're having a Woodstock weekend. So we're going to have tribute acts of all the acts that played Woodstock on stage from 3 o'clock until 10 o'clock at night. So we've got a Janis, we've got a Jimi Hendrix, we've got a CCR, and we have the band. A bunch of other bands, so it'll be a lot of fun. Other highlights, we have Buffy St. Marie coming, we have Jan Arden coming. For the younger crowds, we have Johnny Orlando. We have a K-pop band for the first time. We're going to have some fun with that.
I heard Walk Off the Earth is going to be here.
Walk Off the Earth is coming back again. They put on a great show. Tribe Called Red always puts on a fantastic show. Magic is here this year. We have our traditional reggae night on the first Wednesday, and we're trying a soca night on our second Wednesday this year.
That's going to be amazing. Absolutely amazing. Comedy, first time here.
First time. So we have a special comedy show. It's a separate ticket, but that ticket gets you onto the grounds as well. Sean Cullen is our host. We have six different comedians of diverse backgrounds, all Canadians, and the theme is The World According to Canada, a perspective on Canada from people from diverse backgrounds, and they're hilarious. I've heard part of it. It's a lot of fun. Again, go on our website if you want a chance to buy your tickets and come down here, get your free admission to everything else on site.
And last but not least, the Midway, and we've got the rides.
Over 65 rides, some of the latest rides, greatest rides, all down here ready to go. Across the grounds, over 140 games. We have over 1,000 vendors down here. We have over 1,000 animals in our farm. We have over 5,000 employees here waiting to greet you. So the 1.5, 1.6 million guests we're having, we're ready for you with open arms.
Looking forward to it. So where do we go to get all our information so we can be, once again, part of the tradition of the unofficial end of the summer?
Come to www.thex.com.
My friend, always a pleasure. Thank you so much.
Rudy, thank you. Good to see you again.